Hello everyone and welcome back to What's Put Into Marvel vs. Lambda into the Wii. This is World 9-5 and we are moving on through episode 12 to collect all these star coins. I recommend starting off as Star Mario right here. Just to, you know, ensure the fact that you're gonna get this penguin suit right off the bat. What I recommend doing right now is pretty much just watching where you jump. Waiting for these penguins to be out of the way. Coming down here, get your first star coin. Seeing what I did there, I froze the penguins to basically make a clear path for myself. Oh, I got unlucky there. I gotta hit a switch here to create a moving platform where I can pretty much, take a hit pretty much. I'm gonna say I am pretty much screwed at this point, but luckily for me, I do pull it all back and power back up to being Penguin Super Mario and complete the level. I got really lucky with that jump, I think. So over here is Mushroom, and power back up, and then watch out for the fuzzies, they are really annoying in this level. Collect the 8 red coins, if you can. Which, in my opinion, is actually really, really hard to do. You don't even need to collect them, because if you don't collect them, you have a penguin suit up here. But if you collect them, it's always good, too. This last star coin is really difficult to get, in my opinion. I think every third star coin is pretty much really difficult to get in these worlds. You gotta freeze pretty much everything just to go around. You don't really want to stand on the fuzzies when you're doing this, to be honest, because they don't really line up with the smaller fuzzy in the bottom on that other, like, rope right there, on that other circle. But what you gotta do is just kinda kill off the fuzzies that, you know, we have access to on the first circle, or the first rounded rectangle. And instead of falling down here, I really should have moved myself back up here. You can understand how frustrating this is just watching it. You gotta really tame yourself to be able to jump on pretty much everything. As soon as you land on this frozen fuzzy though, you can pretty much get a star coin. And then you can get the hell out of here pretty much. Get rid of that fuzzy. Get rid of that one. And freeze them just in case somebody tries to kill us on the way by. And that's pretty much it for this level. The flag is right next to us pretty much. There's a couple of blocks here, but what's the point in, you know, dealing with all this man at this point? There's no point in dying for them, that's for sure. And that's it for this video, so thanks for watching, and goodbye.